So to move into a new and now I'm going to be finding threatening melody scene jump. Eat wind exchange back, which will clear out the next half board. In black is green, the afternoon G5. Rock has no way to make the next exchange, and white will get an extra board in the year. Let's look across the variation. If white with a black plays rook F6 will get him, and then we can double check knight to F7. No, just a check knight F7. King G8. And maybe even what the most acceptable is knight to H6 check. That's another way. And after King H8, knight to F7 check. And black loses everything after rook takes F7. Knight takes F7, King G8, knight D6 check. So that's why this position is bad for black. So if black can knight, playing bishop E6 in a new position, then there is a problem developing the right-wing side. In any case, after B6 and E3, in any case, white has some advantage, black has difficulties to control development. One other dimension we have to mention, it all depends on the new world that you can think of some of the other way. If you play B4 on some good move, after E4, E5, knight F3, knight C6, B4, and then bishop C4, knight C6, bishop T4, B4, D, bishop C4, now bishop C5, and C3. And now if black can also play B takes C, well, that's not such a good move. The best move in this position is simply knight F6. After the king C, white has an advantage to play bishop takes F7. King takes F7, queen D5 check. King G5, queen takes C5 check. And then, after queen F7, simple exchange of queens gives white much better position. You see, white developed knight, king on F8 is not standing well. C7, or maybe it's the next problem for the white is doing the better. So, this is our introduction to a couple of basic lines on a jump of piano, and that's where I would like to end discussion on jump of piano. Friends, again, if you want to learn more things and more details, then of course there are